Okay, here we are. That should be C#4 right there. C#3 rather. C#3. There's C#3. Now let's do that linear ascension again. Let's find our F#6 on the first string without looking. I got my finger already on the first fret of the first string, so I know the next fret is F#. I got my pinky spacing, I got that one down, it's pretty much memorized. Actually, the first linear box ascension is going to be that E4. So, number 4 box linear ascension. Number 4 box. 5 box. 6 box linear ascension. 7 box linear ascension. Is that right? 4 box. 5 box. 6, no, yeah, that's right, 4 box, 5 box, 6 box, 7 box, 1 box, 2 box, 3 box, 4 box, 5 box, 6 box, 7 box, 1 box. A1. Okay, so let's do it again. Number 4 box, linear ascension. Number 4 box, linear ascension. Four box linear ascension is the 6 bop fingering. Number 6. E4. No, it's E5, that's why. E5. That's the 5 slop fingering. It would be a slop like this. If we were to place that finger behind the nut. F# is going to be the 6, so this is going to be the F#6, 3 notes per string pattern. And that's part of the number five box. So this is a six bop pattern, or six hop pattern. See that? There's the six hop pattern. Notice we got the open fret between the first finger and the second and the third finger. So we're hopping over the river, hopping over the fret. So we call it hop. And this is the sixth note right here. So we call it six hop fingering. So that's the F sharp six hop fingering. Part of the number five box, three notes per string. Take it all the way down to the E5, three notes per string. And slide that finger behind the nut. Give it some vibrato behind the nut. Number five. Five slot. See, there it is right there. That's the fingering. Five slot fingering. There's an open fret in between each finger. So that's slop. We call it slop because when we put our fingers in between them, it's like sloppy gears. So I just call it slop. Five, six, seven. This is A. A1, A slop. One, two, three. Okay. A sharp, B, C sharp. One, two, three, and then the four slop. 4, 5, 6. That would be D, E, F sharp. 4, 5, 6. And then we got the 7, 1, 2. Got the 7 bop. 7, 1, 2. Third string. And that's that G sharp right there is the 7. I can see it in my camera. It's one fret after the 12th fret. So that's G sharp, A1, B2. C sharp 3, D4, E5. That's on the second string. That's the 14, 15, and 17 frets. Then we got 6 hop. That's the F sharp. F sharp, G sharp, 7, A1, 14th, 16, and 17 frets. Yeah, that's the number 5 box. Open E, 5 slop, 5, 6, 7, 1 slop, 2, 3, 4 slop, 5, 6, 7 bop, 4, 5. So we got the 7 bop and the 3 bop are the same fingerings. 7 bop, 3 bop. 7 bop, 3 bop. Memorize that. 7 bop, 3 bop. And then 6 hop. And if we had another string, it would be 2 hop. 6, 7, 1, and then bump, bump, bump. So that's the number 5 box. Finger behind the nut. 5 slop. Anyway, linear ascension. Ascension fingering, F sharp 6, linear ascension fingering, we're in the key of A, at F sharp 6, is part of the number 5 box, that's that number 5 blues box, but if we do the 3 notes per string pattern, it goes like that. So this is, we'll just call it the F sharp 6, F sharp 6 bop fingering, there we go. Okay, and the next one, F sharp, G sharp, so that's G sharp 7. G sharp 7 is part of the number 6 box. There it is, F sharp 6 box. 3 notes per string. We got a hop hop, we got a 6 hop, and a 2 hop. There it is right there. Is a 2 hop. 2, 3, 4, 2, 3, 4, 2, 3, 4, 2, 3, 4, 2, 3, 4, 2, 3, 4, 2, 3, 4, 2, 3, 4, 2, 3, 4. Next one's a 5 slot. 5, 6, 7, 5, 6, 7, 5, 6, 7, 5, 6, 7. Next one's a 1 slot. 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3. Next one's a 4 slot. 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3. Next one's a 4, 5, 6, 7 bop. So that is the G sharp, G sharp 7, A1, B2, 7th fret. A1, 5 fret, G sharp 7, 4th fret, with first string. Stretcher. Okay, here we go again, E5.